Grandma. It's me, your favorite grandson, Murph, the Maine Coon, the one who likes his chin rubbed just a little bit. Just a little bit. And tuna, by the way. Anyway, well, I don't really want to be a tattletale, but I do have a tail, and I do have something to tell. Well, you know, Junior, he's been real bad for Mom, you know? He's been pooping and peeing in the house, and, you know, before you say anything, I know, I still use a litter box, but I'm a lot younger than him, Grandma, and I go in a box at least. He goes all over the floor, the carpet. Oh, I can't tell you what Mom's going through, Grandma. You know, I've been kind of bad, too. I've been getting on the counter, you know, and the other day, Mom said, get off the counter, and I laid down and was watching her. She wasn't too happy with that. You know, she's like, Murph, get off the counter. Quit going on the counter, Murph. Not on the counter, Murph. I can't help it. That's where the tuna is, Grandma. If there's going to be any tuna, it's going to be on that counter. And, you know, well, you know, I'm still learning, Graham. But I'm not biting as hard. You know, I still bite. I bit Uncle James last night. He's tasty. But, you know, I was just playing. I wasn't trying to eat him or nothing. I'm not that kind. I'm not like that, you know, mountain lion out there. That he'll eat anything up. But anyway, Grams, I just want to tell you about Junior and what he's doing. And, you know, just telling you, he's not, like, you know, all cute like you think he is. And, you know, like, he tried to bite me the other day. I did swat at him a few times, but, you know, he didn't have to try to bite me, you know? I mean, I'm a tasty little morsel. Tell ya. Worry about the mountain lion. Mine's right in my home. Okay, Gramps. Well, Mom said she'd be there to see you soon. And I miss ya. And, don't tell Junior I told you anything, you know? Hey, Tuna? Yeah? Grandma? Come on. I'm cute. Huh? What do you think? All right. Meow, meow. This is Murph.